there's been a boating accident. Call the police. Wait a minute. That is the police. A Washington, D.C. Harbor Patrol boat slammed into two dock boats as it took off, siren wailing. Witnesses say it was answering a distress call of people possibly in the water. Turns out the now sinking boat was on loan.
It's a holiday weekend. You borrow a boat, you dock it, you're hanging out at a dockside restaurant with friends. What could possibly go wrong?
Sean Kuykendall found out the hard way.
Somebody came in and said a boat's been hit, and you walk out in the crowd, there's 100 people or so crowded around where our boat was, and the left side completely submerged.
Time to let the owner know there's a giant hole in your boat.
Kind of not the phone call you want to make.
But owner Sherry Saunders took it really well.
It's not his fault. I'm glad he wasn't on it. I'm glad he's not hurt.
There's even cell phone video of one of the officers aboard the police boat that caused the accident telling the owner to relax. Can't imagine being more relaxed than Sherry.
Accidents happen. People do stupid things. And I'm sure they'll take care of it and make things right.
Police say they're investigating, but this isn't exactly Watergate. Actually, that's Watergate right there in the background where the famous break-in occurred. All that's been broken here is a boat.
At least Sean had a sense of humor about it.
No pun intended, my heart sank.
I think that pun was intended.
This is what wasn't intended. Holy howl! Genimo, CNN, New York.